Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to Modern Monday with more PS5 Sackboy gameplay. I was kind of monkeying around for a second here, and I found something interesting. We got a little thingy over here. Takes me to a new location. So let's check some of this out, shall we? And Mount Cotton gear doesn't quite seem appropriate for this area. This potentially looks very dangerous. It seemed like it was worth a shot. Ow. Aww. Sorry, Sackboy. The wrong button there. Too easy. Hey. Who do you think you are? I lost most of the bells for that guy. That's rude. Huh. Ooh. I have a thought. Can I time it right? And no, they're just automatically going. Okay. Ooh! Almost went a little too far there. Oh dear! Screwed that up. And I forgot to turn off my phone again. Get used to this music. Oh, hoo. Oh, okay. Did I ever get the third one? The third dream orb? Dreamer orb? Whatever it's called. I still can't remember what it's called. I don't remember picking the third one up. This bothers me. Ooh. Pirate costume. I wasn't even trying to do that. That's fantastic. That would be a no on the third orb. And I'm very upset about it. Oh well, moving on. Crablantis. Expecting that. Forgive my quietness today. I am exhausted to the point of an eye twitch. Oh. All the holidays. In we go. Excuse me a second. There was an orb back there, and I want it. So how do I get it? I'm lost. I'm very upset about this. Very upset. I want that orb. Made it. Yeah. Way to go, Sackboy. was thinking about this, this one. I could have screwed that up. Oh yeah, he's got that little flutter thing I forgot about. Here it is. Major Mario Galaxy vibes from this section. Remember those like bubble areas? You have to like blow. Woohoo! Not literally, not physically, but you had to like. Your pointer was like a fan, blower fan or something like that, and you had to navigate through within a bubble. This is. Not the most enjoyable stage. I'm not saying this isn't, this one's fine. Ooh. Oh boy. Oh! Oh. Jeez. Okay. That's a little mean. Barely even have a chance to react to that. Get some caffeine in me. Yeah, you're a monster, Sackboy. Oh, the amount of time I'm likely to spend on this one, collecting everything. Oh, interesting. Okay, so I could only get to these couple levels by that. So I kind of got like a sneak peek at this area. Huh. There's something wrong with you, Zoom Zoom. Sweet. That just looks so ridiculously over the top and hilarious. I love it. Treble in paradise. A music pun. This should be fun. Hmm. Hat is so huge. hat's like the same size as Sackboy. It's great. You're kidding me. What? Living it up in the city. Got Chuck's on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself. I'm so pretty. can't believe that you got licensed music in this game. What? Do I have to get to the next section before it plays the next part of the song? Yep. Was I supposed to jump off the other guy's heads? Probably screwed up.
Dang it.
Oh dear. Well, that's unfortunate. I'm all in now. Oh, I love it. Sort that's gonna do like some kind of music tie-in like this immediately gets me in. Ugh. Wish I wasn't so wiped out today. I'd be loving this so much more. That's going on my list of, that's officially my first favorite PS5 moment. Awesome. I think it was, at least half of my enjoyment on that level was the song. That was amazing. I kind of want to play it again. Not right now, though. We'll move on. I might have to go back to that from time to time. To feel good. I already got this guy? Yeah, okay. We'll do that. That's good. Alright, Sackboy, if you didn't have my attention before, you got it now. Holy. That felt real nice. Oh, wow. I like halved the gold time. That's fantastic. Hold on, where's my... I had a dance button, didn't I? Huh. I'm confused. Alright. So, because is that the first one that I've actually gotten all the orbs on? Oh no. Yes, yes. Oh!
Are you ready to rock and roll? Go!
Rock and roll, really? That's the best you got for me, Zoom Zoom.
Is most impressed by your performance. Me, I am Zoom Zoom. Remember?
Yeah, I got it.
No time to spare, my friend. Hurry!
No!
Oh! Zut alors! Out of time.
Is that how you pronounce that? They are Dreamer orbs. I just saw it. Not just dream orbs, they're dreamer orbs. Somebody should leave in the comments and confirm for me if...
The unusually large head? You must be a sackling. So rare to see one out in the wild. The name's Gerald Strudelgar. G'day. Craft World's top wildlife expert. The influence of the uproar is having all sorts of animalurious effects on the local fauna, like these poor scoodles. Maybe you can try herding as many as you can back into their pens. They'll thank you for it, you'll see. Go on, get as many of those scoodles safely into their pens as you can.
Sorry, I was saying, somebody should leave in the comments and confirm for me, but I'm fairly certain that, this outfit is actually based on a Bruno Mars costume. I recognize this song, too. Whoa. I didn't realize there was gonna be so much licensed music in this. Yeah. can't come up with a name for this one, though. I know I recognize it. I just thought of the name September, but that's definitely not it. It's not September. Hey! I missed my prize bubbles, little Scoodle. Nope! Go, 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 go! Scoodle. Scoodle over that way. Yeah, I can hear the whole song in my head, but I can't come up with the title for it. I dig it, though. No, bad Scoodle. Bad. Watch your face there, Sackboy. Yeah, missed one. Ugh.
I'll have to make a note of this. Sacklings are not natural herders.
Hey!
Well,
hey!
You tried your best, I suppose.
Hey! Hey!
Anyway,
hey now!
I'm sure we'll run into each other again. I must documentate the uproar's influence, wherever it may lead.
Yeah, now, see, now it's doing that. Why did it just emote before? I'm very confused. Okay. definitely digging the soundtrack for this. I'm very upset that I'm not just, like, getting all of the things on the first round, though. It's very upsetting to me. I feel like I'm really quite good at platformers, and especially the finding stuff portion of platformers, and not finding everything is really kind of driving me nuts. Oh well. Hopefully you enjoyed this one. Some awesome tunes in this game. Not that tunes are everything, but it definitely helps. So if you liked the video, make sure you hit that button down below, and leave your comment, confirm if what I'm looking at is in fact a Bruno Mars outfit, because I'm pretty sure it is. And don't forget, if you haven't yet, to subscribe and ring the bell so you know when more videos are up. My brain is too tired to think of anything else. So, until next time, I am No Prob Rob, and as always, thank you so much for watching.